Hello guys, welcome back again to my channel in Kunsh. As you know, in the previous lecture we have seen the many concepts like of the registration login, sending the email verification to the user, and save the data of the user into the database and many more. So now in this video tutorial we are going to see the some basic chat concept. Now wait, I will show you what we are going to do in this video tutorial. Here I am going to log in with a user. I have already added the four user in this application. So now I am going to log in. Wait a minute, that's providing an error. Okay, so now I'm going to login. So as you can see here, there are the four user which I have already registered. There are actually five users. The one which we have logged in, that is one, and these other are four, as you can see in the WhatsApp, same like that. Okay, so here we are going to see this normal chat concept we are going to use for the particular user. Chat with a particular user, no the third person can see these messages and all, like the group chat and all. Group chat is easy as compared to create a single user chat. Okay, so you can see here also we have provided the which one of is the online and which one is the offline. The offline concept is basically I have provided, just if someone has log out, so it will go to the offline. If it go back to get back into the login, that is means login, so it will be the login or the online, we can say. Okay, so guys, we will start it from the next video.